We have ignition here. We're running a little over almost 10 seconds. We could set the fire in a waste basket, running up a curtain. Smoke alarm has gone off. This is going to be your earliest warning. If you occupy this dwelling, do not hesitate at this moment. Escape, and hopefully you plan your escape route in advance. As this fire develops, don't think of it as a simply an 8x8 demonstration. Take the context of this room and put it in your own home. 2 o'clock in the morning. We're probably in excess of 500 degrees now at the ceiling. Quickly, that room will become uninhabitable, and the products of combustion will spread now throughout the dwelling. When we reach flashover, everything in the room will combust all at once. We're at 1 minute, 24 seconds. Over in less than 2 minutes within that room. And again, in the real world, even the best fire department is not going to be there to put a hose line on that fire behind the flashover. Same type of fire development, smoke alarm activated. Sprinkler head activated. 30 seconds. Now obviously you have a smoke condition, and you would have this in your own home too if you had a sprinkler system. But that smoke condition is much different than what you've seen on the other side. That's basically, that's a tenable state. You can escape through that state. And that's the whole point of the sprinkler system. It may not put the fire out. It's controlling the environment, controlling the means of egress, controlling where states have. You can buy more time to escape the dwelling.